Hello all, welcome back to more D-Unit Drift Racing. Let's just keep going. Where am I at now, anyway? We're at 8388. We're getting there. Oh jeez, that's unfair. Stay there. He had a bit of an accident.
Hello.
I think this is the closest I've ever gotten to getting to like on the fourth lap, unless I could make it. No, I can't. Damn, that's so close. I could almost do it. Almost. Honestly, I don't even need to drift. I get enough points just crossing the finish line enough times. Just want to race to see how many laps I can do. Oh jeez, that wasn't meant to happen. Where are we at? 9087. So 9087 plus 699 equals 9786 plus 233. Ooh, I know what to do. Alright. So 1008. Yeah, 9087. plus 699. And then, yeah, one more race. So, okay, we're gonna go for it. Next championship, let's go. I almost overlapped one of them. We'll be right back. what the hell? Let's try and reach the fourth lap. No, dang it. He's just going backwards, Jesus. Get out of the way. I'm so close. Oi, oi, oi. Now it should be 9-7 something. Alright, we just have to do a single race now. Yeah, Brooklyn Streets. Let's just do Brooklyn Streets. Try and get four. Lap four. God, I'm trying to do this without, like, crashing, but trying to get around these guys that constantly keep crashing. They're the ones that are bringing me down. Oh. Whatever, it's fine. Ugh. Oh my god, that's so frustrating. This has to be it. I'm gonna take my memory card out just in case. Single player. garage. Oh. All right. Yes, 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 absolutely yes. New tracks and championship were unlocked. Yes, you can override it now, it's fine. I got the level 10, I got the $10,000 car. Oh my goodness gracious, that's been a mission, but now we can finally do amateur. Oh my word, and I hope I get more than $233 per race. But anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all on the next one. So, catch you then.